Hello, my name is Andrew Williams. I'm here to demo my senior project. The purpose of this project is to teach the basics of how a monitor works. The intention is to teach it to somebody who is a layman or who does not have much experience with computers.
The first thing I'd like to demonstrate are the color knobs. There's one for red, one for green, and one for blue. Turning one of them up, in this case, the red knob, will cause the cursor to show up as the color red. Similarly, you can turn the red knob off, turn the green knob, turn the blue knob, and you get the correct corresponding colors. You can also mix colors, so if I leave the blue knob on, turn up the red knob, I'll get purple. You can also turn up the green knob and get a whitish color. Now I will show how you can use this joystick and red button to draw the cursor to the screen. Here's what it looks like to move the cursor around the screen using the joystick. To change the size of the cursor, we use these green buttons to increase or decrease the width or height of the cursor, and we use the red button to write the cursor to the screen. Here's what it looks like to increase the height of the cursor and the width of the cursor. And this is what it looks like to decrease the width of the cursor and to decrease the height of the cursor. To write the cursor to the screen, all you need to do is press the red button. You can also hold the button down and drag it across the screen to make sloping lines. Toggling this button will slow down the monitor scanning so that it's visible to the human eye. As you can see, there's only one row on at any given moment. This emulates the way actual monitors work, where only a few rows are on at any given time. Thank you for watching.